My name is Hannah Barrett. I'm 17 and I'm from Croydon in South London. I study A-levels and I work part-time in a bakery. It's good. You get to eat a lot of pasties and donuts. Can we do that again? This audition today means a lot to me. This is a step to what I really want to do. One step to being the person and the artist I want to be. I'm ready. So at the moment, I've got little butterflies in my stomach. I hope that I just find a way to contain it and still deliver a good performance. Kind of want to be UK sweetheart.
They won't be able to compete, but OK.
Hi. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
What's your name?
I'm Hannah Barrett.
Hannah?
Yeah.
How old are you, Hannah?
I'm 17.
And are you still at school?
Yes.
Do you like it?
Well, yeah, it's all right. I like the A-levels I'm doing, so, yeah, it's cool.
Good girl. So tell me something interesting about yourself.
Well, I work in Greg's part-time.
Good sausage rolls in there. Yeah.
But the dream is to be a singer?
Yeah, always, always, always. It's always been like that.
Now, what do your parents think about all of this? They want you to just stick at college, right?
Well, my dad, who passed away a couple years ago, he was basically my inspiration to actually do music. So from at a young age, he was showing me, you know, artists like Teddy Pendergrass, and Aretha Franklin.
Oh, he had great taste in music.
Yeah, he did. My mum, yeah, she's supportive of me. We have a tough relationship. So, basically, sorry.
It's okay, right. Sweet Pete.
Me and my mum didn't really get along, so, you know, ended up me and her butting heads, and eventually I was kicked out. So now I'm basically on like accommodation for like young teenagers. So that's
are you happy there?
I'm happy being there, but
it's not home.
No, it's not.
I get it.
So sorry about that, guys.
You know what you've got to do? You've got to give the performance of a lifetime. And you've got to wow us over and you've got to get yourself through. That's what you've got to do, Mrs.
Yeah.
All right? Positive thoughts.
You got the words to change a nation, but you're biting your tongue. You spent a lifetime stuck in silence, afraid you'll say something wrong. If no one ever hears it, how we gonna learn your song? So come on, come on, come on, come on. You've got a heart of loud as lions, so why let your voice be tamed? Maybe we're a little different, there's no need to be ashamed. You've got the light to fight the shadows, so stop hiding it away. Come on, come on. I wanna sing, I wanna shout, I wanna scream till the words dry out. So put it in all of the papers, I'm not afraid. They can read all about it, read all about it. Oh, oh, oh.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's one thing to just sing a song, but it's another thing to really tell the story of a song through your performance. Mm. You really did. I felt the pain from within. you, and it really touched me. It was an absolutely stunning performance.
Thank you.
Nicole,
well done.
I'm speechless. You're gorgeous when you sing. I'm just blown away by you.
Thank you.
Lulu.
Yeah, Hannah, you definitely sang from the heart. And you've got such a sad face. But you've got such a great voice. She's got such a great voice, you know?
You can tell he's not got kids.
And well done.
Thank you.
Hannah, come over here, Mrs. Talk to the mother. Come over here. I want you to do something for me, yeah. Okay? I want you to work on your performance.
Okay.
It's tough, tough competition. We all love you. We want you to come back, and you got to get through to the next round, because otherwise I'll kick your ass if you don't get through. All right? You moved me. I love you.
Thank you so much.
Bless you.
Thank you.
All right, we got to do the official vote.
Nicole?
Honey, I believe in you. I think you're going all the way. You are what I've been waiting for. This is just the beginning for you. Yes.
You know, I think your dad would be proud of you because you've got old school soul. Okay?
Thank you.
And it's a yes.
Get ready for those arenas. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
You've got four yeses.
Thank you so much.
Well done.
Now get out of here. Be gone. Go on, Mrs.
It's just like a weight taken off my shoulders. I'm relieved.
Her voice broke my heart.
Yeah.
Telling you, she's a contender, this one. This is the new step into my life, and I'm taking it on the chin. So I'm just, thank you, X Factor. 2013 is Hannah's year. Woo!
Hi, everybody on YouTube. If you want to see more of these amazing clips, just click below. You can subscribe as well.